The reason as to why their gospel is not being preached is because
the Bible school. And
yes.
But Pastor Festus, there are pastors also that are not called of God, that are forming churches and opening their churches, and God is not there. So how will such people ever come to the knowledge of the truth? Because for them, church is a different type of entity. It's just another business. Mm. So what would you say to people right now who are saying, well, you know what? I have a church, I have found 10 churches, 3 churches, but you hear what they say, it's not true gospel. So what would you say to them?
Yeah, actually the right word that I can pass to these pastors, of the people who are outside there, who are listening to this, is that unless you have a true repentance.
Yes.
Because without the true repentance, then you will not be able to differentiate the true gospel and the other business gospel. Because we have a business gospel whereby people go out so that they can make money out in the name of the Lord.
Yeah.
And that is what is happening in the present time that we are living in. Now, the only thing that I can advise the people who are listening outside there is that now the time has come whereby we are not just supposed to remain in our Christian denomination, because that is where I was born, that is where I was baptized, and that is where my name has been written in those old kind of books. Now, we must get out and focus and look and say that now is another high time that I need to make my ways right with God. And through that is when you get to understand, because let me say, like, where I was born and in the denomination that I was brought up, I could go in the church. I was a youth leader in my church, but something funny, I did not understand what is salvation. I could not tell, even if you could ask me, what is this thing to be born again, or what is the true gospel, because of what? Even I never read my Bible, although I had it, but I could not even quote any single verse. Why? Because the leaders, my leaders in that denomination, they were not preaching the true gospel. The gospel that can provoke you, the gospel can bring the change, the transformation from the within, within you.
Yeah.
So that is what is lacking. But our people, let us come out of that and ask God to reveal to us the true gospel.
Amen. Thank you. And you listen to Moments of Inspiration, Pastor William here, and you listen to this wonderful program this morning, wherever you are. There's a song by Judy Jacobs that's going to be played right now, and it's No God Like Jehovah. Also, there's a favorite song coming off from Casting Crowns, and Who I Am. We're going to play that song for you in a short while. And right now, I want to say a special blessing and greeting to all our missionary friends who are around the world who are hearing this program. I want to also say a special blessing to Pastor Sonny Olefogere, who is in the UK right now. Listen right now. May God bless you. And also, this moment, whatever you are listening right now, you can give us a call or text us on 0421 2566 97. We'll be right back just after this.